Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another Knicks reaction video. Today, we got the Knicks and the Pacers in Indiana. Indiana's looking like a really good team, as always. Knicks struggled on defense last game against the Raptors, and they caught fire from three. So, let's hope the Knicks can turn it around right here and get back on track after a quick little bump in the road, you know what I'm saying? So, let's get right into it. Miles Turner, great center. Malcolm Brogdon, like they got good players literally all over the court. Starters, bench, everything. Miles Turner, dang. Little fadeaway three kinda. RJ Barrett, spin move to the lane, gets swatted. Dang. Rookie, pull up. Hits it. Dang, yo. We down 11-0 to start the game, man. That is not good, man. Our defense was already a problem, and we're already down 11-0. At least we scored right there. We got a three on the board. From what it seems, I did not see a foul unless Kemba straight up pushed him, and I just didn't see it. But I didn't see anything right there. Evan Fournier, almost a travel. Hey! Julius Randle to the rack. Hey, yo, driving by Sabonis. Miles Turner was like, I don't know this. Oh, yeah. To the lane. Hey, lefty. Kemba. Yes, sir. Oh, yeah, Randle. Okay. Pass out. Evan Fournier. Yeah, with the roll, baby. Okay. We only down by six. Not too bad. Oh, that was a good move. That was more contact than the Kemba foul, but hey, at least, I mean, they didn't call it, so it is what it is. DeRose, nice. Good layup. We're down 31-18. Not looking good right now. And we let up. Hey! Nerlens Noel with the block. Come on, IQ. Hey, good finish. Let's go. Hey, let's go. I was literally just about to say, of course, we let up a wide open lane on an inbound, and then Nerlens just comes in and swats it. But we're down by 11. The rookie. Wow. That's tough. That is tough right there, for sure. Just in front of the logo over Obi Toppin. Straight swish. Down by 13. Let's go, D Rose. Hey, and one! Yes, sir! D-Rose is really good. Obviously. Good bounce pass. Wow, good finish. Good finish. I'm really hoping Obi can, like, connect on some threes. That would really make him take the next step. Speaking of that, look at that. Obi's always going to be catching lobs. Always. He catches, like, maybe, like, one or two a game. But, okay, they literally just played this. Or it's the same exact play, or they literally just played it. I don't know how they messed that up in a highlight video, but Caris LeVert. We already knew he was a bucket from Brooklyn, but, you know. Trying to be the leader on this team, you know? Randle. Oh! Was that blocked, or did it rim out? Let's see. Hey, he got it. I think he got a piece of that. Oh, good pass. Hey! D Rose with the block. Okay. It was a little bad pass. That's how D Rose was able to recover, but still, that's beautiful. Kemba to the lane. Gets blocked. Mitchell Robinson. Way to clean that up, baby. Down by 8, down by 11. Okay. Randle to the rack. Man's being aggressive this game. Let's go. I like that. Kemba. What we working with here? Randle. Hey. Muscle move. Let's go, Julius. Yes, sir. In the third quarter, Sabonis. I thought he got hit in the face, but I guess not. But they get the steal anyways, and the rookie gets the bounce. Dang. All right, we're pulling it close. We're only down by 7. Our defense just, like, they're just, like, look. Kemba just stops. Like, I don't know. Our defense is just looking so sloppy and lazy. I feel. Let's go. RJ Barrett, good finish. Obviously, he's a lefty, so that's like a simple layup for him, I guess you could say. But that's still tough to hit. That was high off the glass. Karis LeVert, step back. Bro, it's just like, teams are just hitting, like, against us lately, the past few games. Like, jeez. Obviously, Miles Turner, always a DPOY candidate. You gotta be careful when shooting the ball around him in the paint. But hey, RJ Barrett, another strong take. Dude, I love RJ Barrett, man. I mean, I'm not wearing my RJ jersey. I'm wearing a Jason Kidd jersey right now. But, oh, hell. Okay. Dang, all right. Down by four. Can we just, if we could make one run, we could do this. There we go. Only down by two. Let's go. Fourth quarter. We're only down by two. Definitely could do this. Let's go. Now we're down by five. Again, D. Rose. Screen coming. Oh, my gosh. Oh, almost gets there. Damn, man. Out of bounds? No. Oh, steal it. Yes, sir. D. Rose. Dunk it. Nah, he's gonna lay it up real quick. Yes, sir. Let's go. Board. Whoa. That man jumped up real high. And this time, Randle doesn't want a piece of Miles Turner. It goes both ways. Come on. 97-91. Who's Turner? I know he's like a decent three-point shooter, but the man's... He said he says 6 3-pointers this game, bro. I could do that. Come on. We got to defend. Bro, last night Steph Curry had an off night. I guess Miles Turner took his shooting powers. Dang. Hey! Let's go. Comeback season. Down. Oh, yeah, we're down 13 with 2 minutes. Good steal. Good steal. Get it. Oh, come on. We got. Oh, my gosh. That feels like the true dagger, and it was. Damn, man. Two straight losses for the Knicks, man. Obviously, it's early in the season, so we got time to fix it if we want to be a low playoff seed. Obviously, it's hard to repeat as a 4 seed. I mean, not in the East. But for the Knicks, it's hard to do that. But we could definitely make the playoffs. It's early in the season to fix things around. I'm not too worried, but if they continue this for a while, like, over the course of like 10 games or so, I would start to worry. But Tibbs is a good defensive coach. He'll get it. He'll get his players together. He'll get it going. So our next game, I believe I want to say, is Friday night against the Bucks in Milwaukee. Last year, I think we had a winning record against the Bucks. Maybe not. I don't know. I just remember the Knicks beat the Bucks like twice last year. But anyways, if you guys enjoyed, drop a like, subscribe to the channel if you're new. I'll see y'all in the next Knicks video. Peace.